Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too. This guy is the real deal.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from New York, weighing in at 310 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Monster.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. He may not be defending the championship tonight, but his pride is always on the line. Telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total. This could do it. Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Not even a near fall there.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Vicious. Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. A lift up power. Waist lift.
Yeah, Ross Howard.
By Buster.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena's having his way.
Here's Cena.
Hey!
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Gut wrench.
Oh! Into a German suplex.
Nine!
Around the waist.
Spinebuster.
Yeah. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Cena warning him off.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Spinebuster. You can't take much more of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
He now just looks helpless to every attack. He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry. Deep six. 6 feet deep.
Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
Damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Sit up, powerbomb. Oh, a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Around the waist. Power! Spinebuster!
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Professional suplex! And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
What impact.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena giving it a pull.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. John Cena with a rough blow there. Look at this raw power. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
Gut wrench.
Gut wrench, German suplex.
Did that just happen?
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Oh, this is just flat out punishment.
Around the waist.
Spinebuster.
Just unveiling the full extent of muscle with those attacks.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Here comes the throwback.
We're seeing why they call him Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Damn. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And there's
jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Yeah. Cena turning things around.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Cena's not done yet.
No! Attitude adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs?
Cena!
Oh! Is that gonna decide it for Cena?
What is Cena doing on the top?
John Cena, you can't see me!
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena's having his way.
There's a setup.
Power into the legal place.
Suplex.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Placed in the corner. Wicked clothesline. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Long fall and even harder impact.
Senton from the apron.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Could be an attitude adjustment.
Adjustment!
Just look at this scene. Absolute carnage.
This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved it, Saxton. Make of that what you will.
You have to imagine we're hitting the... Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Mind buster. Now John asserting control.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Deep six.
What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
My goodness!
How much more can they endure?
Boom! Big match, John.
Cena giving no quarter.
One wicked attack after another. Here he comes, sliding back in. And he goes into the ring.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, caught him in the head.
Look at this raw power.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
Able to elude it.
Cena stays off the attack.
Ball running FTL plants him.
Nicely done.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Flawless takedown.
Really just laying it in.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
What a spinebuster. He's going for it all.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
See the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Cena's able to evade. Big six.
In mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Ooh. Cena being the aggressor.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
Oh,
is that all Cena needs?
Looking for the victory!
Two, three.
And this one is over.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Bad predicament right here.
Broken in half.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.